Okay, everyone, here we are with PS4 gameplay, trophy and reviews. So on this video, everyone, we actually half back into Carlos. So obviously, guys, make sure you guys take everything you need here and save if you want to, and then let's go find the cure for Jill. So here we are.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Okay, so there's obviously something around here, guys, so let's have a quick nose around this place. Just quickly run around the thing, just to see what's around. There's definitely something in here that we can use. There we go. And the first aid. Take it. And then that unlocks us for the two rooms, so let's see if we can climb into this room, but we can definitely enter this room. There we go. Nothing in there. Okay, this is definitely open. A zombie there. Zombie. I'd say three zombies in this room. Boom. 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 I did say three. There goes at least three zombies.
I've got time for this.
Right, you guys, which I'm not going to touch. Oh, stupid zombie. Drop my leg, Lou. Okay, leave our zombie in there. Okay, so there's definitely something new as well, guys, that we can use. Okay, come around the corner. Okay, we can't unlock that. We don't have the lockpick. Just watch it. Take this zombie out. Zombies are gone. There's something up there which I can't get up to yet. But I'm gonna try. I don't know how to watch this. Another lovely doll there. Take that doll out.
Welcome to the
okay, something new. To take play here, guys, we need that.
Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
There we go, there's another herb. Nice, everything to be.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Get that one. You only end up walking past it and you only end up trying to kill it. Impatient, guys. Bulletproof. You can't break it though. Nope. Okay. Okay, so that was a zombie. I want to see if you guys can see. Okay, my bad. Can't use that like that, silly. Grab the green herb, guys. Let's go down here. Something else in this room that we can use. Something else here? Nope. Okay, let's cool, guys, you come back in a second for that one. Childish. We have to go up the stairs. He's dead. No way I've done it, so. Okay, I have a friendly message off my bar. Blood everywhere. Exit. Get in here. Oop, on the outside, straight away, there's a zombie on the floor. Where's animals? Keep him on the floor, guys. And then get up, because he may try and jump on him. What you don't want. Yeah, I'm gonna guys, remember let's straight in. You never know when you need it, trust me. Let's go left. There we go, we got a map. Yeah, Gorgeman. Okay, sounds like a safe room, guys. Yeah, which it is, because obviously we got a safe here. And the journal. Another thing. So I'm gonna actually just store that. I'll store one of them. Keep that tape on me. And save my game just in case I die. Because we are only on the first game playthrough, so we don't know what's next. So happy days. And back up here. Yep, back up here. We got, we go to our left. So, here we go. Where are we now? Stacking. We're stacking for the blood. I'm gonna walk up by now. You need to walk up by now. We're just rolling out there, there's nothing in the staff room, we can't handle it yet. So, let's get out here. We can't go that way, let's draw back this way. Draw to the left. Not quite. This one might go 8, I suppose. Why is it the shark now? I'm gonna get full jar, something's gonna boost out of it. See? Oh. Fantastic. Now you're dead. Now you're dead. Okay, so is he the assistant or is he the assistant? Oh, none of you are the assistants. Oh, no big fella. The hand grenade. Okay, I'll tell you what, I'll combine that with that. Okay, there's definitely something else in here. Combination, okay. Treatment room. Okay. Let's get to the treatment room, which is back outside here. Okay. That's a boot. Jump over the wall. Knock our own key. Might be this. Come back to here, so we're on the other end. Ah, tactical grip and assault rifle. That'd be awesome if I could get up there. But how does one get up there? Okay, let's go back up that stage and find out. Okay, locker room's still upstairs. And that would be locker room there, I'd say. So let's turn back up here. Okay, so saving for a very good reason, you guys. The zombie's dead. We'll go back in the room, back. Okay. Hold on, let's just move it. Okay, so we gotta go this way to find our tactical grip, guys. And we just found the key to the locker room.
Okay, not this way.
I need to get, if I go down, it might be that way. Not that one, guys. This might be this one. Jump over here, guys. I'm not sure is it that one. No, it's that one. sugar. So it's that one, is it? The one I can't get to. That's a bummer, that is. Let's see if we can get Larry quickly or not. I'm not sure if we can bring out a little nose it. Okay, actually guys, I can't get that yet, so I'll unlock that in the next video. But I know we gotta go to the staff room, which is here. This is the staff room, which is a lock key. And then we got Bob Junker. That's unlock all the staff room stuff, and then I'm gonna end the video here guys. Flash ban. Two more. Ooh! I made me jump on my length here, bleep him. Childish. Some touch that one guys. It's not good for you. You go half attack just like it did me. Stupid zombie. Okay guys, so that's how you unlock the ID Oscar card, which is what you need. And I'm gonna end the video here guys with the first half of the hospital. Thanks for watching guys, subscribe to PS4 Gameplay Trophies and Reviews, and I'll be back with a lot more soon. Subscribe, comment and like.